SIM not supported. Hello guys, how you doing? This is su amigo Alex, your friend Alex. Today I'm going to show you how to unlock this iPhone 12. But please try to watch this video from the beginning until the end so you don't miss any of the tips that I'm going to give you. So what is the problem? The problem is that we have an iPhone that is locked. How can we know that this iPhone is locked? If we go to settings and then general about, we're going to see here that this iPhone is carrier lock, SIM lock. This device may be restricted to the original carrier and or have certain capabilities limited. Contact your provider for more info. In order to know what provider locked this iPhone, we're going to go to a website. You're going to search for IMEI, check. Here we need the first IMEI, the second IMEI, and the serial number. I have all the information here, so click check. So now we know the carrier is right here, guys, AT&T. So now we know that AT&T locked this iPhone. All we have to do is we need to ask AT&T if they can unlock this iPhone, all right? We're going to go to Safari, and we're going to search AT&T unlock. And this is the page we need, AT&T unlock device. From here, we need to select a brand. It's going to be Apple. And then we're going to click submit an unlock request. That one. Do you have a mobile number from AT&T? I don't have. Now it's asking for the IMEI. How can I get the IMEI? We're going to go to settings, general, about. And from here, scroll down, click and hold, and copy. Go back to the page, click and paste. You're going to see that the website recognizes the device as the iPhone 12, and the model is A2172. Now click on I read the legal info, and then click next. Put your name, mobile number. Don't click there because if you click there, you're going to have to put your number, right? Email address. I'm going to use mytrackphonewireless@gmail.com. Type it again. All right. And now we're going to click submit. Thanks. We got your request. Okay. Now, what we need to do is we need to log into Gmail. It's 9:49. At 9:48, we got an email saying confirm your device unlock request within 24 hours. The only thing you need to do is click confirm your request. And it says, thanks for confirming. So now we confirm to AT&T that we want to unlock this device. AT&T is going to check if this device qualifies for the unlock. So go back to your email and click check the status. It says pending. Check the status pending. So we need to wait another 5 minutes, I guess. All of this happened automatically with the computer. And when it says pending, if we go back to the email, if we click check the status again, they're gonna tell us if we are approved or denied. All right, guys, so cross the fingers and click check the status. Check the status. Boom, approved. All right, guys, this is live. This is not edited. They approved my request to unlock this device. Here are the instructions to complete the unlock. It's basically you need to put a SIM card from a network different from AT&T, or you can back up your iPhone, erase your iPhone, and restore it from that backup. But I think this is the best way, right? Now, I know a lot of people are going to tell me, how can I unlock my T-Mobile, my Verizon, my Spectrum, my Xfinity? You know, there's a lot of carriers worldwide. So you need to check with them what are their unlocking policies. Unfortunately, I don't have iPhones locked to every single company in the world. So for me, it's impossible to just create videos for each company, you know, unless you want to send me an iPhone locked to your company and then I can try, you know. All right, guys. So now how can we unlock it? We're going to go to settings and look at this. It's still saying carrier lock, SIM lock. This needs to change from carrier lock to no SIM restrictions. That will be the proof that this iPhone is unlocked. Until now, it's still saying SIM lock, but this needs to change, all right? So how can it's gonna change? We can just close it and open it again. General, about. And look at this, no SIM restrictions. So now it's unlocked. What I forgot to show you is what happened when you put a SIM card on an iPhone that is locked. And we're gonna put this SIM card of Mint Mobile that uses the T-Mobile network. And let's see what happened. Immediately, activation required, dismiss. Hello, software update complete, continue. It may take a few minutes to activate your iPhone. The phone is communicating with the AT&T servers, and this is what we're gonna see. SIM not supported. So whenever you put a SIM card from a different carrier, you will see this, all right? This is terrible if you're not using the carrier that locked the iPhone. That's it, guys, I wanted to show you this. Of course, if I take it out, then I can use the iPhone. And actually, I'm going to do a video on how to unlock this iPhone. Hopefully, I will be able to do it. But so far, I'm good with my iPhone 12 that it's already unlocked. Contact 611. Let's see what happened.
Thanks for calling Mint Mobile. Please enter 1 to reach customer support.
All right. So I don't have service, but I know that I'm using Mint. Let's check on the email if we ever got the congratulations email. So we start everything at 9:48. By 9:51, I already have this. Look, boom. Heads up, we approve your unlock request. Let's get your device unlocked. That's it. Now, this unlock is the server unlock. This is the official unlock. This iPhone will never be locked again. You can use any carrier in the world. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's the best way you can support what I do. Thank you so much, and I'll see you on my next video. Take care. Bye.